because the bar is still on the slip and bring the wall up pretty bad.
Here. There's some really good red over here.
compared to a lot of places we work, it's really not that steep. But this stuff's so loose. See where I couldn't get that one up yesterday where we just kind of dug in. That's a pretty good sized tree though. Getting later in the day, Dad and Kenny have gone in. I wanted to stay and try to work as long as I could. I'm kind of working up the straw, cutting the walnut, some of the white oak. We'll get some of the red oak too, some of the bigger red oak. So this little guy here, that's a good white oak, good stave log. But yeah, there's some good walnut hiding up in the straw. It's so thick in here, you just can't see anything. And of course, there's another tall one right there. We'll get him here in just a minute. We're going to push out around him. I've got a tree falling there. See it there now, right beside it. And I've got another one up here on the hill. Then I've got a few more up over the draw. I want to try to at least get the walnut finished up because they're calling for a bunch of heavy rain tonight. And that's kind of why I'm staying to work late tonight. I want to get out all we possibly can. So, yeah. Good walnut, they're cutting pretty good. No bug in them, no worm, bird peck. So, and just to clarify, when I say no bug, that means it's slang for worm or bird peck. I don't want you guys thinking we got some other kind of radical disease going on, because somebody would surely ask me a question, they'd catch that. Anyway, I'm gonna get this one topped. I'm gonna pull it up a little ways. I'm gonna back in there, I'm gonna grab that guy, it's already cut off. We'll get them out, then I'm gonna push out around that tall walnut there. And it's got a pretty good lean to it, so that's why I wanna get pushed out around and make sure I've got a good escape path when I go to cut it. Those things are dangerous, and right, none of these trees worth dying over. Of course, we kill ourselves trying to get some out, that's for sure, but yeah, we'll get those cut and come back and work on some of this oak, try to get some oak out to the deck. Hopefully, we still got a few hours of daylight left, about 2 hours of good working daylight anyway, then hopefully we can make a hand at it. Last drag of the day. Deer hunts this property, so thing I was real adamant about, trying to get him some good hunting rows to put in. Trying real hard to be selective about things, not to disturb his deer hunting. Because they do put a lot of work out here hunting. Got a good road in place down there. Cut the walnut out. We're going to cut a few of the oak. Don't want to disturb it too much. Same with out here. And you can see some openings in the canopy. Like I said, I would love to get turned loose and cut a lot of the stuff that needs to be cut here, but that's not through what the current client wishes to do. And for Shannon, the gentleman the deer hunts, we sure don't want to disturb too much of that. Leave plenty of trees for acorn production. Good wide oak right there for acorn production. See where we cut a big one right there. Another big one right here. And the big one there is still growing. Get out here to the deck and look around. Pretty good pieces on the deck. Or even like this one here, you know, it's a little rough, but man, there's a lot of footage in it. Good piece there. Somebody didn't trim that one up too good, being me. You can see here how the bark's starting to slip. It's no bueno. No bueno. Drew out the garden with that one. And the last one there. Just a good set of trees. This old white oak here, it cut pretty ornery. It didn't cut very good in the top either. Pretty tree, big, but well past its prime. You see here in the top, bad all the way through. It's a shame. That is a shame. The top to it. There's a walnut starting to go a little bad there. Yeah, I mean, for the most part, good set of logs. There are some good white oak in here. Not a bad day all in all for where some of them were, and said getting a late start dragging with the hydraulic hose issue. That's a good white oak there. Get over here so you can see a little bit the color. But walnut's already starting to check out. Not too bad. A lot better than red oak. A lot better than cutting red oak. See you tomorrow, guys.
Guys, if you like what you see, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for all of our latest videos.